Did he hide money from his ex-wife? That's the million-dollar question, huh? I don't know if I'm allowed to say or not allowed to say, but I really couldn't answer that. Honestly, that's for the courts and the lawyers to decide, you know?
What's your gut instinct tell you?
What's my gut instinct? I think anybody that gets divorced doesn't want to give half their money away to anybody, would you? You know?